Hello viewer, welcome to my channel Hari Wonder. I am KVP Hari Krishna Reddy. You are watching Hari Wonder's YouTube channel. So in today's video, I am going to explain you 20 cheetah questions along with their answers. For each question, I will give 5 seconds of time. That means I will count 5 numbers. So let's get started our video. So your first question is, who is the author of the book Glimpses of World History? I am pardoning the question. Who is the author of the book Glimpses of World History? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Time up. The answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. The answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. Next, from this question onwards, I will repeat every question only each time. So you should increase your mobile volume or desktop volume so that you can listen my voice very perfectly and very briefly. So the second question is, which are the glands of the body which pour their secretions directly into the bloodstream? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time up. The answer is endocrine gland. The answer is endocrine gland. Next, question number 3. The fundamental right to property has been deleted by the which amendment act? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is 44th Amendment Act. Answer is 44th Amendment Act. Next, question number 4. Which state is with the largest area under wasteland? Which state is the largest area under wasteland? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is Jammu and Kashmir state. Jammu and Kashmir state. That means present Ladakh state. Next, question number 5. On which basis Montague Chelmsford report formed? On which basis Montague Chelmsford report formed? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time of the answer is the Government of India Act 1999. Answer is the Government of India Act 1919. Next, question number 6. Which is the second most abundant metal in the Earth's crust? Your time starts now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Your time up. Answer is iron. Answer is iron. Next, question number 7. The Vivekananda Roth Memorial is situated in which place? The Vivekananda Roth Memorial is situated at which place? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is at Kanyakumari. At Kanyakumari. Next, question 8. Taxation under the government's expenditure policy are dealt under the which policy? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your time up. The answer is fiscal policy, not FYSICL fiscal. It is FYSCL fiscal, fiscal policy. Next, question 9. Which is the highest peak in Andaman and Nicobar Islands? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your time up. Answer is Saddle Peak. Answer is Saddle Peak. Next, question number 10. Who attended the second round table conference as the representative of the Congress? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is Gandhiji. Answer is Gandhiji. Next, question 11. A typical human rib case consists of how many ribs? Answer is 24. So this is important question. That's why I did not give time to you. So from next question, I will give time as usual. Which question number 12. To whom the vice president's letter of resignation is to be addressed? To whom the vice president's letter of resignation is to be addressed? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is president. Answer is president. Next question number 13. MHO is the unit of which unit? MHO is the unit of which unit? Time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Time up. The answer is specific resistance. The answer is specific resistance. Next question 14. Question 14 is, which reservoir is constructed on Chambal? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your time up. The answer is Gandhi Sagar. Answer is Gandhi Sagar. Next question, question number 15. Which were the patrons of Sangam and Assembly of Tamil Poets? Which were the patrons of Sangam and Assembly of Tamil Poets? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time of the answer is Pandya. Answer is Pandya. Next question number 16. Geeta Chandran is well known by which name? So time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is Bharatanatyam dance. Bharatanatyam dance is also known as Geeta Chandran. Next question number 17. Which plant is preferred for mixed cropping in order to enhance the bioavailability of nitrogen? So time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is gram. Answer is gram. Next question number 18. Which cell organelle is responsible for cellular respiration? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time up. Answer is mitochondria. Answer is mitochondria. Next question number 19. Which state was the in the development of hydroelectricity the pioneering state? Which state was in the development of hydroelectricity the pioneering state? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time up. The answer is Karnataka. Answer is Karnataka. Next question, question number 20. Which dynasty did rule over Magadha after Nanda dynasty? Which dynasty did rule over Magadha after Nanda dynasty? Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your time up. The answer is Maurya. Answer is Maurya. So this is today's video. If you have any doubt, that means if you want to know any answer of general knowledge question, of any general knowledge question, you want to know any answer for that general knowledge question, comment your general knowledge question in the comment section. In next video, I will give answer to the general knowledge question completely. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.